Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this short video, we're going to talk about the difference between ketosis and ketoacidosis. They're not the same. So many people, they don't want to go into ketosis because they think it's dangerous because they assume because it has the word ketose, it's the same thing. It's not. Ketoacidosis is a very dangerous disease that happens when you're a type 1 diabetic, when you don't make any more insulin. Okay, the insulin is zero. You don't make it. And so it's out of control. It's uncontrolled insulin or blood sugars. So the blood sugars go screaming high because you have no insulin to bring it down. Okay? And what happens is that since ketones are acidic, the pH becomes very much of a problem. So you have excessive thirst. You have urination coming out through your body, like too much urination. You're completely dehydrated. You lose your electrolytes. You're fatigued. Your breathing is off. So, but if we look at the amount of ketones, it's like a massive amount. It's like 20, okay? Now look at ketosis is like between 1 and 8. It's a smaller amount of mild fat burning, okay? So we're not getting the massive amounts of ketones going in the blood. It's controlled through diet. You don't have very many symptoms, maybe some slight adaptation symptoms, a little fatigue, but if you took B vitamins or potassium, that would clear right up. There's low amounts of insulin, but it's still there. And the cells are getting nutrition. Low amounts of sugar. Your blood sugars are good. So I just wanted to show you that it's totally healthy. This is unhealthy. They're not the same, even though they have the same first four letters, but they're not the same. All right? Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Hey, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.